get your tank top ready. Come you fine people, we got us an upper body workout today. I want y'all to stick around. But today on feet, the Jordan 31 band. By far the most slept on new Jordan. Very comfortable, very, very comfortable, and very nice to look at now. It's mighty funny now, all of a sudden, they got a little age on them and people keep looking down and saying, whoa, those are nice now. But getting back to what we doing today, I want y'all to hit that like, I want y'all to subscribe, cause y'all know it's almost tank top ready season.
All right, we're gonna start things off with these horizontal rolls. You know, as I got my legs up, because I'm trying to get a full stretch for this. Definitely feel this in your back. Then we're going to go right over to this chamber bar. I've showed this before. Basically, you got like three different sections on it. You got to hit all. So you got a wide grip, you got like a medium grip, then you got like this close grip. And I can tell you, that close grip, oh boy, that's a definitely uncomfortable feeling. But, you know, we're getting through it. Just keep working on it, getting better. It's a lot better than the first time I worked with it, and definitely looking forward to working with it in the future.
Alright, crank this thing on up. Oh! It's all down.
I'm trying to get my babies with daddies, never gave me so good. Ain't trying to bait me, just let me be. Hit him with a nice floor. This is how the dice roll, nigga. I am ice cold. They should call me Dice Cube, and I'm nothing like you. Put a thing in like you.
The one you gonna think about.
Crazy enough, that's the one I like the most.
Oh, there.
By the land stop. Stick you in the morning, put your hands up. Release for that paper like your grandpa. You wouldn't understand. Silly puppets bragging like they changed up. And whether up or down, I never changed up. You should be the same, bro. Plenty bills, we got them hanged up. That itty bitty still leave you stained up. About to switch the game up. Last night I had him.
It's about to get spicy with these different grips right now. About to get spicy. We're gonna see. I ain't what I used to do, B. But I ain't that far away either. I don't want to talk like that damn old man. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, I just thought over the hill you was talking about.
Yep. First grip, down. Second grip to go. Yeah. Alright. It's that sentence right here. Woo! Boy, got me hard beat. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Hell no. Hell no.
It ain't the weight.
It ain't the weight. I told you, it ain't the weight of the reps.
We're gonna take a small shoe break.
We're gonna take a small shoe break, Mo. All right.
Keep your foot up. Let me see the sole.
Band. Let me tell you something, buddy. That thing gets spicy when you go hit every grips. Wood! Ah!
Gonna end today's workout with the jump rope, feeling myself, feeling real light on my feet right now, getting close to that tank top ready season. definitely getting heavy into these jump ropes. Also, make sure you like, subscribe, and share. And always remember over here, don't worry about the mule going blind, just load up the wagon.